You are here. Race north to the country club. South to Lone Stallion Ranch.
Thank you.
You are here. Race north to the Crystal Summit Observatory. Here. Race east to the waterfront plaza. here. Race southwest to the wind farm. Ready to race. You are here. The clock is ticking. are here. Race southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Get ready to race. You are here. The clock is ticking. Tuned to Crash FM, and I'm DJ Atomica with a tip for anyone trying to beat a Showtime road rule. People, the trick is to keep your crash going as long as possible. Not only do you get to smash up more traffic that way, you also build up your distance bonus for extra dollars. The Showtime must go on, folks! Race west to the Crystal Summit Observatory. We'll be right back. race east to the Coast Guard HQ. Keep your eyes open for the Hunter Racing Oval Champ driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Drive west to the wind farm. The clock is ticking. We'll be right back. Congratulations. You earned your burnout driver's license and won a new car. But the ride isn't over yet. Complete all events in Paradise City to earn the Burnout Elite Driver's License. You beat the time, so you get a new car. The Carson Racing 500 GT awaits at a junkyard near you. Congratulations. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Carson GT concept has been delivered to your junkyard. Crash FM is getting reports of a hotshot driver pulling stunts around Paradise City. We love it, baby. If you're listening, we want to see big air, barrel rolls, flat spins, and a lot of broken billboards. Go, Ace, go. We'll be right back. Hunter Racing Oval Champ has been delivered to your junkyard.